I was traveling here in Ladakh, and I just happened to be at this Tibetan Buddhist monastery during one of their festivals.
We saw the biggest prayer wheel I've ever seen in my life. In the beginning, these little kids were carrying huge trumpets. Then Yama, the Lord of Death, came out. He brought his demon friends with him. Just after they finished, the wind came for the first time all day, which was spooky.